Hey guys, Hammer Timmy here. Welcome back to another video. Today, we are back at it, working out with our push-pull leg split. We're gonna start off with some deadlifts and do some bicep curls, some pull-ups, and some standing rows, bent over rows, I mean. Remember to like and subscribe. And yeah, let's get right into it. Start a new training method where what I'll do after my warm-up set is I'll do three heavy sets for like 5-6 reps or less, then slightly lighten it up, do a set of 7 or 8, lighten it again, do a set of 10 to 12, and get like a super super lightweight and go for as many reps as I can. And I've been doing that. It's been doing ungodly things for my gains. Like, I've been getting a lot stronger, a lot better physique.
All right, second heavy set, let's go. Thank you. lighter set for 7 reps. Here we go. Did with the deadlifts where I start heavy and get progressively lighter. I'm only doing for the major lifts, bench, deadlifts, and squats. So these, I'm just going to do like 5, 6, 10. Set. onto the pull-ups.
That'll be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see y'all next time. Peace out.